Hello, Jaco here, and today I'm going to show you how to make a ringtone for iPhone using iTune. We will need iTune, a song, an iPhone, and a USB cable to transfer ringtones to the iPhone. First, in iTune, go to Music, then right-click on the song and choose Get Info. From the pop-up window, go to Options, put a checkmark on the Start and Stop checkboxes, and enter a starting time and ending time. I think the maximum length for a ringtone for iPhone is 30 seconds, so I choose 10 seconds to be sure. Then click OK. Now right-click again on the same song and choose Create ACC version. A 10-second ACC version of the song is now created. Right-click on it and choose Show in Windows Explorer. Okay, here we would have to change its extension from M4A to M4R. Click Yes to confirm. After that, go back to iTunes, right-click on the ACC version of our song, and choose Delete. Click Delete Song to confirm. Now go back to Windows Explorer and drag the ringtone to iTunes. And it should be found in our tones right here. And the next step is to transfer or sync this ringtone. So plug the iPhone to the computer. In iTunes, go to iPhone and then go to tones. Put a check mark on tones that we want to sync. And click Apply. Now the new tone should be in the iPhone. So from the iPhone, go to Settings, then Sounds, and choose Ringtone. And the new ringtone should be under Ringtones. Hope this video is useful to you, and if it is, please give a thumb up and subscribe. Thank you for watching.